Morning, it's the 27th of December 2021. Sad news from yesterday. Janice Long passed away on Christmas Day and died of pneumonia, sadly. You'd have to be of a certain age to know she will, I suppose, but massive influence on a lot of people. She was a radio disc jockey, presented Top of Pops, had a shows, Radio 1, Radio 2, loads of shows. Championed the little bands, local bands, local artists, give them a chance. And I suppose I praise God give her is to say she was like a female sort of John Peel. Life in and another thing she won't offer as annoying as a brother who sadly no longer with us. She leaves her husband and two kids. I suppose the grown up kids, but it's never easy, so yeah, Janice Long. Thanks for the memories, Janice.